Mickey chanced upon an enchanted mirror. In its reflection, he saw himself, but wearing far more magical clothes. Mickey found himself in a giant library, but he knew Miserabelle's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending for him. Suddenly, Mickey was not alone. Mickey was in a realm of dangerous delights and scrumptious scares. All around was a sea of ice-cold milkshake, but not the sort one wanted to dive into. Thank you. Mickey found himself in a giant library, but he knew Miserabelle's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending.